And just a little something called Nimbatus, the space drone constructor, and this was kindly sent by the developers of the game, which I shall get for you now. That it is from Stray Fawn Studio. So basically they do have a Kickstarter going on. It's also, I've got to also let you know, I must let you know that it is a pre-alpha version. I have to let you know this. And I also will be linking in the description on YouTube, when this goes out on YouTube, their website. So I do have to let you know that the game is pre-alpha. Just like most of the games that I play, they are either pre-alpha or they are in the pre-alpha stage, apart from, well, even so obviously, as you can see, this is a early preview demo. There are a lot of unfinished missing features and bugs, but it should give you a good glimpse of what the game is about. High scores are not working yet as they require Steam, so even though the game is on Steam, so they probably haven't updated that as of yet. So I've no idea what I'm doing. Marked locations. Ooh, that's a bit shocking. Sumo training area. Scrapyard. And battle arena. That's very, very slow. Even for a pre-alpha version, that's bad. Sorry to be so critical, but when you're only getting 5 FPS, right, so you load up at 30, okay, so while it is loading, it is instantly dropping between 3 to 5 FPS. I'm still only getting 5 FPS, I'm quite shocked. At the FPS, even for my screen. So I'm gonna actually turn off. Even VSync isn't applied. So I'm just gonna do a quick change. It may look a bit shite. But to improve my frame rate, I've got no option. So, I'm going to have a look at this. Destroy transmitter, explore nearby locations. Oh yeah, I don't have a drone. Do I? I do now. Select a part from the list and add it by clicking on the canvas. Parts must be placed inside the green circle. Pick up parts by double clicking. You can move or delete them. Move the canvas by dragging it with your mouse wheel. Select a part and use the mouse wheel to rotate. You can copy parts, which is obviously Control C, Control VV. Undo is Control Z. And connect two parts by picking up and dragging it. Second. Don't overlap parts as this can result in unstable physics. Combine sensor and logic parts to create autonomous drones. Make sure you add fuel tanks and batteries. Example, basic drone. D W A S A W. What? That makes no sense. Okay. So let's do this. So these guys are thrusters, shields, mech parts, weapons, sensors, logic. But I'm not even going to get into the logic part. Trust me, I'm not. So obviously we need a fuel tank. So do I have a certain amount that I can only use? But if not, this is going to weigh something down. You're not allowed to overlap parts. I like the soundtrack. Well, the music in this game is quite interesting. It might not allow that because of the physics. So, do I have shields? Yes, I do. Small energy shield. What the hell's that? Oh. Okay. So, I'm... Okay. I kind of get it and I kind of don't get it. So what the hell is a jump thruster? So I can rotate the mouse, wait, I forgot about that. Yeah, out of it. Okay, so if I... So let's put a thruster there. So to activate the thruster... S... W... So I now need a thruster on the other side. No idea what a mech parts are for. Decoupler, motorized hinge, free hinge. Fuck balls. These have to be parallel to each other. So it was what? S, W, EMP rockets, flamethrowers, plasma sparks thrower, what the shit? Spikes, saw blades. Yeah, that'll do. Let's have a look at this and see what. The thing can't steer, it's too heavy. The physics have gone weird on it. There's a lot here. So let's actually. Why can't you put it in the middle? It would make more sense for it to be in the middle. Directional sensor and speed. So what would a basic drone look like? Thrusters, fuel tanks, thrusters. DWA. Stabilized four-way drone, example of an autonomous drone. Let's give it a test flight, anyways. Of course. Really should have done was put that on there instead. I know what it's missing, guys. I know I keep fucking up. What I actually need. Alright, so you. To be like I said, this is why I'm only testing. So W moves it that way. It's. I get the idea. What I actually am gonna do. They're shite. kind of get the idea of the hang of it. I'm getting the idea of it. And then what I need to try and do is actually stick right, they need to be on. You need to be W. Let's put that there, move that back. You need to be W. Physics is gonna fuck this over. Your A. So left. So to turn that way is gonna be A. And to turn that way it's gonna be W. No, to turn. Right. Go forward. W. To turn left, A. To turn right, D. Try it. Get out of there, I'm getting butt kicked. This is only a test flight. Something's damaged. So I need something to need bigger fuel tanks. Cause it's not. It's really not turning how I'd like. Not sure. It'd be nice if there was a pre-built. Center of mass is not there. There's blocks. Needs what to work? I just want to be able to figure out how to friggin' turn it properly. Let's try jump thruster to see what this does. So for jump thruster, we'll just go J. J for a jump thruster, just to try it. What does a jump thruster actually do? Whoa, I'm getting kicked. I'm getting stuck, so I need no, I don't want dynamic thrusters to show. I have no idea how to play this game. I really don't. And it's gonna infuriate me. I know it's in pre-alpha, but even pre-alpha stuff has tutorials. A better tutorial. So what does dude. Ah, okay. Seriously, dude. An F. Goes back that way. Just can't really get it to turn as well as I want. It's kind of not doing what I want, but you get. Yeah, I don't really want that drone. So, anyways, I've given it a fair look. I'm gonna sort of have a mess around with it more. Probably come back to it and have a look, but this has been, you know, it's just a quick look because of the lateness of the time and stuff. So yeah, so thank you for joining me, guys. I shall see you all next time. So, till then, goodbye for now. Tell me pretty lies.